live stream on YouTube. Hello?
Yes, please.
Where'd you put my headphones? My headphones.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't touch them?
Did you? Okay. I wasn't sure if it was there before. Let's
begin to run out so empty, baby. Fuck me right like
besties, yeah. Do you need a reason? You should actually kiss. Right here. Duck, no. Duck, say hello. My job. One punch KO. Tell her, ain't no way I'm running now. Ain't no way I'm running now. Boy, definitely. Hello? Bing, 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 bing.
Okay.
Hello? There we go. Garrote. Tradable, rid of their ass. I just want tradables in hard mode for them. It's good to keep some card draw. I don't know. Maybe passages are a key. Passages are very strong. Hey Kev, yeah. Haven't ramped yet. What if I'm supposed to play, thinking of having a ramp. If I'm supposed to play Neophytes to stop overgrowth turns. Play that and have a little stuff. What's in the deck? Second passage, I don't think I want to burn. How you doing, sir? Wouldn't they hear part first? Waste of a coin to me. I mean, I'm not sweat. Hiring. I don't think I even have that many minions left in the deck that this will actually work, right? I think I drew them all. I guess I can trade these back into the deck and then draw them again. And trade them back into the deck again. Good. Okay, we still have cloak. I guess we could have pinged here. It doesn't really matter. I think technically I'm supposed to make this a 7-9.
This is not what we stood for.
Order. Order low. I should have pushed 2 damage there. Cost me the game. I don't know how much damage I can do, but. Pressure. Oh, You just missed kisses. Maybe a VIP kisses. Sure. No VIP. I don't know how to VIP. Good start. Thanks for the follow. Gargina. My name is pronounced Sargina like vagina. I know. I was trying to be polite. I'm just trying to keep my stream rated E for everyone. Alright, well, I'm always playing this. Special Pepe hands. Right. I'll get your VIP soon. After this game, I'll VIP you. I can do it. There you go. Gargina over here. No, don't have a second. No. Fell Demon Hunter, you just crafted it and you know, have no idea what you're doing at all. To be honest, I just lost a game of the deck that's not supposed to lose a single game. I could play some Fell DH. I could play some Fell DH for a little bit. My title will be a lot. That's okay. Let me just find a list real quick. Demon Hunter, Fell. No, this is good. I could play some games here. get these wild decks. Don't place wild. Except for me off. Yeah, no worries. Anything that I don't like about this list? One Fell Scream Blast. Chaos Leech. Fine, right? I think it looks fine. Nice outfit. Thank you, Captain Gamer. If you cut the second Fell Scream Blast too, you're not running. Oh, you are running Arcanist. I just want to fit, what's his name? This guy. Overwatch later? Tomorrow. I'll be playing Overwatch tomorrow. Damn, if you want a game then. You don't have this card, but you like the look of it? Yeah. I don't know. I guess we don't fit it right now. Let's just play some games first and see how it feels. And if we need more value, we'll add him. Add her, I think. Female card. Practice unranked. Sounds good. Yeah, I got plans to play Overwatch tomorrow. Before. I'm past though. Are we all?
Have much to answer for. It isn't over between us, brother.
All right, so we got Curtis and we got Jace. So we win, right? We're against Pac-Man. Our opponent's Pac-Man and we got Curtis and Jace. So I think we're in a good spot. Got a combo piece. Kind of don't like drawing the combo pieces before I draw all my skulls and stuff, but it's fine. What do I mean by my opponent's Pac-Man? He's playing Belly Druid. The opponent's playing Belly Druid. You know the Abominable Lieutenant, get in my belly? I'm playing that. They're playing that. Fine. Okay. Fine. I should be attacking to buff up my Curtis. Such a cute bow, thank you, Blackbird. My own. Mine. It's mine, smile. I'm gonna jam some fell spells, get my Jace popped up as well at the same time. The goal here is to get both of these buffed up as much as possible before I get to play them, but to not delay playing this one at all. Did Kiss do my makeup again? No, but she did her own makeup on stream. Shout out to Kiss Sizzles. The wonderful and talented. Stop and said hi. I'd expect no more. Is this a goodbye wave? Or is that a hello wave?
This must be the way.
Bots here? I can't. Go to Twitch chat. Whee!
This is not what we stood for.
Yeah, we're jamming Curdy next turn. I don't know what I'm saving coin for, but it's gonna be great when I use it, I'm sure. I was just checking if I was in first though. Oh, with your 150 million points or whatever? Yeah, I think you're still in first. Yeah, I wonder if you're still in first. I think we're losing. Like, we haven't lost though. Maybe we've lost now. That's blue. We have two plays next turn. We have the combo play, will heal us to full, or we have Jace, will heal us to full. I think we should do the combo play first, save the Jace. Another Cenarion Ward. Like I said, I think we lose. Nice. Yeah, I mean, that was a big hit, but I think we still lose. It was a big hit, but we definitely still lose. Am I excited for the Battlegrounds update? I really haven't played much Battlegrounds, but I am excited for nerfs to Standard, for one thing, and for there to be a change in Battlegrounds, because I watch a lot of Battlegrounds. So seeing a change in the meta will make me have more fun watching Battlegrounds, even though I don't play it very much. I really enjoy watching it. Okay, this is how we win. Our opponent is not there anymore. We went to go get a coffee and they fell down. This is how we win. That's what happened. That's our win condition, is that our opponent goes to get a coffee, falls down, and then, like, doesn't come back. It didn't fall down. It got back up. Oh, it's pretty spooky here, eh? Spooky. Any winners? Any livers? Any livers? Any survivors? Alright, so why did that suck? We didn't have any mid-game pressure, right? So we're just... let me look up the stats on this deck. I'll look up the stats on this deck and see what we're favored into. I feel like that was an unfavored matchup. Stuff up real quick. Hell Demon Hunter, worst matchup. Super unfavored versus all these druids. Yeah. Any long game plan druid just dominates. Okay. Isn't the update tomorrow? Yeah. I played one game of Carrot Rogue and lost, and I'm like, well, if I'm gonna lose, why am I playing this garbage? Stupid crap. I said to myself. Also, Stargina wanted us to play some Fel DH, so I'll do a few games. I just hope we don't run into any more druids, or if we do, that they're beast druids. Okay, so rogue. If I knew it was pirates, do I keep this? Probably, right? I'm gonna keep it. That's juicy. I like that. That's a tasty skull. Okay, it's rogue. Bum 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 bum. And we're chilling. Maybe it's warrior. You can tell it's not warrior because they don't have a golden hero power. You know it's not warrior. How could someone hit this rank, this amazing rank of 5,000 legend, without having a gold fortress? I'm gonna chill a turn. Vengeance is mine. Let's see what else they play here. Thief Rogue, so we're like slightly favored, I would say. You can't always trust what you see. I hit 12k legend, bigger number, but that must be better. True. I'm impressed. If you. Thank you for playing a bunch of 3 health stuff. I appreciate that. That went really well, actually. I'm glad I kept. I guess I forgot about Double Agent. I just assumed if it was a rogue, it was going to be weapon or Garrote rogue, but I guess people are still playing Thief Rogue. It's still really good. All right, and that's how you win the game. Everyone take notes. Make sure you play the right order. I played the right order, right? Did I mess up order? Well, next to Skull Knights, yeah. Oh, you thought I was gonna play the wrong skull first. It glows orange. I guess it glows yellow, right? Is it yellow or orange? You know, I really hated the outcast mechanic when it first came around.
I will fight with honor. This ends now.
Thingy baby. L and orange are the same if you're colorblind, true. You're stretching Ash's headband? Yeah, I know. I have no regrets either. We want to attack every turn for our Kurtris to get beefy. You always say you broke coffees. I don't believe it anymore. Don't equip that? No. Yep.
I see.
Vengeance is mine. He's at 1.5 million coffees. In second place is me with 8,000. Respectable. Respectable. Room Noble Mount play. Draw here. The shield off, right? So close. Oh, so close. That's all. Bold. A bold decision. Time to start coffee threes. Yep, might as well. There's really no point, right? Might as well just start coffee threes. Okay. Oh, we're gambling. My chat is gamble. We're gambling now. All right, that's annoying. $168,000 coffees just quietly.
For the alliance and my family.
Everything's very awkward in my hand right now. Trying a new strat.
True strength comes from within.
Alas, poor warlock.
There we go. There's my boy. All right. Pick our boy next turn. We even equip our boy with that on field. We hit for 24 here. Fine. The iron deep mine.
Aim for the wheels.
Crazy Blackbird. Just lost 400,000. A juicy 26 hit. We're tasty. We got another hit coming up next turn too. Can't think of anything in their deck that saves them. I gotta go read. I was just dropping to do some degenerate gambling. Okay, see you, Dino. Thanks for stopping by. Even if it was just to gamble like a degenerate. Never BRB though. That's the problem, right? I don't understand this play. I don't understand this play.
Really? It's not too heavy.
Vengeance! Ugh.
Aim for the wheels.
Vengeance! Use your hero power 50 times. I used my hero power like 15 times in that one game. Thank you. Well played. I don't know, maybe one more game of Fell. I want to kind of go back to the carrot rogue, I think. See how it goes. One more game of Fell. And we'll go carrot rogue. Fell's doing fine. There's nothing wrong with it, but I just don't think it's broken right now. Be like the deck that I try hard with. You know what I mean? I think it's a fun deck. But I played a lot of it already as well. Okay, so it's rogue. No self-respecting mage would use the corn staff. I told you. I think Weapon Rogue is a really bad matchup for this deck. For Fel DH, I mean. I'm saving the Fel Barrage for after the update, what deck's gonna rule? Garrote Rogue. Yeah, Garrote Rogue. Gabs is still completely busted. He's just like a turn less busted, but he's still busted. Gnolls are dead. In my opinion, Gnolls are dead. But yeah, in my opinion, Gnolls are dead, but it's those going to be a Scabs-a-Rama. It's going to be probably a Rogue. You don't know what the stuff is? Scabs to 8, Pyro to 10 armor, Null to 6 mana, 3-5. Yeah, it's the free 4-5. It's now more expensive to be free. 3-5 instead. Alright, we gotta draw the Curdy here. You've just gotta draw it. Some good changes for Wild, change for the standard Pirate Warrior. It's been so strong at low ranks. Okay. Am I doing that? I am, right? The two heal and the making them damaged and stuff. Fine. They have cloak here. Does Flare get rid of Cloak? All enemies lose stealth, right? It says not all enemy minions. I believe it says all enemies lose stealth. Look it up. I'll double check for you.
More meat.
Nope, it's all minions. Flare does not remove Cloak. Also, Flare's not in standard. Passaging for the scabs, 50% chance to hit it. Missed it. Yang. I'd beat a weapon rogue without Viper. Some carrot rogue now? I really want to play more Burn Shaman. I know it's bad, but I really want to play more Burn. I know it's like inappropriate of me to play a single more game of this, but... What's Carrot? Grow Rogue. Yahoo. There was a French guy that always was saying garrote, and in his accent it sounded like carrot. That's it. Bing, 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 bing. All right, let's play a game of carrot. I found a really cool big warlock. I don't believe you. Yeah, the falsehoods and the lies, but I don't believe you. I hit coin swindle here. Ooh, shiny. I'm so excited for this card to get nerfed because I made it to get so much dust. for it. I'm gonna dust the golden one and craft a non-golden one. You get 3200 dust for a golden legendary with full value. I get two legendaries from this one. Pretty lucky. $1,600 for a legendary. $800 for a golden legendary usually. Do I want to kill that? Kind of. Justice is mine. 3200 to craft a golden legendary, so if it disenchants her full value, it's 3200. Ding da ding da ding. I didn't craft it golden, no. I got it golden. My pack.
Justice is mine.
Ba ba da ba da da. How did this go to zero? I will never understand Noel. Card's so bugged. Trading. Trading lol. I can clear that. But I'm not scared of it. Why would I bother? We get 5 chances out of 16 for Shadow Step here. We have 2 Shadow Steps in the deck. I think I do it. I think I'm... It's kind of wacky, but let's do it. Button's still a thingy, so... Either prep or it's Shadow Step. We got it. Let's go. Let's go. Why am I getting 3200 for it? I'll show you the math on it in a second. Yeah. Shardy. I'll show you the math after this game. Find a restaurant. All right, well, Edwin here. Even on the 8 mana turn here. Fuck. Not a great Edwin? Not bad, though. Nice, but we have to get lethal this turn, I guess. Are they presenting lethal on board? They are, right? 9 plus star. 9 plus star. Can we possibly clean up some of this stuff and then not have to get lethal this turn? I did that in the wrong order. No, I should have just held. No, I never get it there. I'm not doing well with this deck. I'm really struggling with this deck. Big Warlock? There you go. I don't know, maybe I just suck with this deck. Maybe I'm not smart enough. I'm not sure. Something's off. How is this the best card though? All things must pass. But I'm not gonna wake up. I'm not ready. Let me have another day. Don't wake up. Keep it steady, cause I'm happy. I'm not gonna wake up. It's fell. The 50-50 on fire and hold though, so I don't love decks that run fell fire in the hold. They don't have a guaranteed deal 3, to be honest. I'm not a fan of that. We are running fell walkers to cast the fell fire in the hole. We aren't hard casting it. Admission, mostly demons. Miss, you either get mutinous or Vandar, so you're not too mad. I'll play a game. I will play a game. You know what? I will. Got time for a quick loss before bath time. Forgot that I made coffee. Oops. Gul'dan versus Gul'dan. Alright, so it's Rogue.
Your soul shall be mine. Know the true essence of fear.
Just crazy enough to work. actual warlock, Pog. Playing Dark Portal next, right?
More bones to gnaw on.
I don't care about that.
The Stormpike Clan bows me no one.
To think that he thinks, to think that they think that I'm a real deck. Yeah, that's true. Yo Buster Ho thinks that I'm a real deck. Little do they know, I'm a Vandar Warlock. Oh, we jam Foul Walker next. They sure are raising dead. I took a big risk doing this play. The fact that we didn't hit a demon, it probably lost us the game, to be honest. If we had hit two demons here, we would have been fine, but I think we've lost the game now. Fine if we hit a demon, but we hit a mutinous. Is mutinous really good enough that it merits it? I'm gonna argue it's not. Any other big demons? Not running. I don't think you can play mutinous. I don't think it's good. I think that was pretty much the best case scenario for that deck. 6/4 Talon. You're not terrible. How much does it cost? 6 or something? King Matron? I play this in BGs. I'm gonna go hide this before I play more of it. What should we play? I thought we were gonna play Garrote Rogue all night, but I kinda can't stand it, and I'm not winning with it anyway. I think maybe we just play some more Burnsham. That deck just keeps on giving to me. Or we make a Warlock. I don't know, be right back. 1 second. I found a great deck, you're gonna love it. It looks like a Reno deck. I don't know. What am I looking at? This is the wrong one. Why did it only half print? I don't know. But I hate it. I hate it a lot. We're gonna make a Warlock deck. It's gonna be fun. A mid-range Warlock. See it in full? I doubt that. Alright, we play this card all the time. At all times we're playing that. I want it to be a Tamsin's Flak Tree. What else do we want? Get a couple little good death rattles. How about Korak? A deck of chaos deck that card came in. Dang. What costs 6? Anethrin costs 6. Icarus costs 6. Might cost 6. Chaos Bunny is the best combo. It's definitely cute. Cornelius. We're playing a desecrated graveyard deck. We need some more low attack. Can you not search like this anymore? Oh, I put 3 keys in it. Death rattles that are cheap. We can play that. Maybe this isn't a phylactery deck after all. When's the last time you saw Baron Rivendare in a deck? It's a meme. It's been a while since I've seen a Baron Rivendare make a deck look. I guess we play Terron. I think Terron's bad. I'm devouring. Some fours. Fours. Rack. That'd be more good sixes, right? I think an Etheron's going in the deck. Oh. A big six. Bring matrons. Rome might fit, but we should have a problem with card drop. Get Karen rather than want to make bring matrons. Maybe not bring matrons, maybe Karen. Go in. Do one claw machine. No. I don't like it. Alright, I mean spells. Spell. Or is that gonna be crap? Play one game of this and we'll know what's wrong with it. I can't quite tell just yet. Oh, that's wild. B We coin this on 4, we play summoner on 5 to pull a smite. Our plan. You mean you're looking at this deck and see nothing wrong? Oh, I see a lot wrong. But I want to see how it plays before I make the judgment calls on it. While being lazy, you wouldn't get it. I'm doing all the broken stuff. Sacrificial summoner on a 5 drop to summon a really strong 6. Okay, tap, piggyback.
Trust no one. Not trust no one. Not even me.
Level 3-2, we're gonna coin the 5-5, the 1-1. And then we're gonna sacrificial summoner on it. It's gonna be sick.
More meat.
Yep. I think we're dead. Okay, we don't curve out well enough. We don't need these removals. We suck. I need more little shitters. The peasant. Imagine they just have lethal this turn. This deck is definitely 30 cards. I want to concede and go next and see what else I can do. I want to make it less mid-range and more control. I want it to be less mid-range and more control. Okay, I'm bored. Our opponent's doing really cool stuff, I'm sure, and it must be really fun for them, but... That's... I mean, we're never winning this game. Alright, let's try to go more of a control route. So... Do we just make a Willow deck? Like, what demon would I want to run that's not these demons? It stopped me running Willow. Maybe a Netheron? I'm just saying, this deck's still here, and ooh, does it look tasty. What's the most fun deck in the game? Anyone know? Play Aggro Druid. Armor Warlock is the most fun deck in the game. Let's make a new take on Armor Warlock then. So what does Armor Warlock actually entail? This plus Tamsin plus Quest. I don't think Quest is cooler. At least one Wicked Shipment and at least one Rock the Combo. Make Armor Warlock go fast. Yeah, let's put the warlock cards in real quick. The ones that we have to run. Quest. We're running Raise Dead. Certainly. Running Raise Dead. I don't want to finish the quest soon. This stuff. I don't like that. I'm looking and I don't see it. I don't see what I can do. Make it without rod. Without the rod based packet. You can't make armor warlock without rod. The rod nerf hurts too much. Can't play the rod on 5. It doesn't work. You're too slow. I just think you guys can't do it. I'm convinced. I'm gonna play some burn shaman. I like doing the math. Burn Shaman, aggro druid, okay. Okay, don't climb.
Brokkon versus Illidan.
Feel the hatred of 10,000 years.
I don't want to play a nerf deck, dude. Right, disgusting multicaster.
I have given up everything. What have you sacrificed?
I think I'm winning. I feel very in control of the game. Yeah, I'm very in control of this situation. I'm gonna play some Cthune Druid and Wild after this one. This doesn't go well, at least. I think next loss, I'm gonna switch to Wild. With that. Play Cthune Druid all night.
Feel the power of the wild world.
Actually warrior, I think. Huh. Buff this. Value trade. Wait, why is this in my deck? Oh no. I don't know what list number. Thank you. can go Brawler, Spike Shell next turn, and then Oracle Brawler. Got some nice turns coming up. They'll null me here. You love the double nulls. I love them. I don't know. I don't know where the concede button is this game. I'm looking for it. As soon as I find it, I'll concede. I just can't find it. Where is the button? Is it over here? What's the button? I don't know. Except I'm actually out. I've seen enough.
I can see.
Alright, well, standard is annoying still. I'm wild.
world.
I've never seen this stand. The wild deck. I've seen this deck before. It's called Parrot Maid. Very fun deck. The way that the deck works, Blackbird, is that you, the only spell that costs 5 or more in your whole deck is, wait, what the fuck? Old Light Aura? That's great. Burn the next card I draw. Said you were gonna wear the headband for the whole stream. It got hot. It got hot. Ben, I'm leaving. You can leave. You're not getting a refund on your thousands of dollars that you spent on KevKeep tickets, aka coffee twos. That's slow as fuck. Doesn't actually oak and summon anything, it's just 6 armor. I'll just burn that.
Dorini Tala.
Anu Dorini Tala.
Anu Dor.
Thank you.
Damn, my Guff is so low down in my deck. They do 6 damage a turn to me. Coming clear to me, this is a bad damn bad matchup. What's happening? Slots all. I fixed coffees, Kev. But you just lost 1.5 million coffees? While I was trying to navigate this complicated matchup. If that's a spell, dead. How do I possibly do this matchup? I healed so much. That's stupid. Counters the deck we just faced. Ranked wild. Hunter. I think Shaman probably does pretty well, right? What does the Shaman deck look like again? No, this deck is also gonna suck. Yeah, this deck's also gonna suck. So, just can you loan me some points? How do you beat a deck with infinite damage? Kill them before they damage. Oh. Earlier OTK? Esther OTK deck? Or an aggro deck? Play Warlock. I don't know how this deck works. I'm missing a card. It's Giz's turn to lose them all.
Gul'dan versus Rexxar.
You got a slot all now, sweetie.
Begin. Know the true essence of fear.
Dirty rat. What did I miss? It was so lonely at the top. Faster than that. Here's the thing, is that I still don't understand how I'm gonna win the game. Anyone know how it works? Why would you shoot that? Sucks against Hunter. Why does every deck suck against Hunter? How do you beat Hunter? How do you beat Hunter in Wild? Literally, how do you do it? I don't know. Odd Warrior? I'm actually concerned. I'm actually concerned for the state of Wild at this point. None of my decks beat it. I'm not playing Darkest Hour. I don't even have half the cards. I'm gonna make my own Odd Warrior something. Let me just look up an Odd Warrior actually, quick. I'm sure there is one. Wild Warrior, Odd Warrior. Went for a little while ago. Alright, what am I looking at? Didn't work. Why is it only giving me half the deck? Oh, it's gonna do a standard deck. That's why. All right. Why are we running Chief Inspector and Robes? Okay, so I drew patches. What is that dude saying on YouTube? He's trying to get you to go to his scam website. I don't know why, but they're really popular on YouTube. I need to figure out how to stop them, but... oh, it worked. Well, it worked for a little brain like mine. Well, you can block the user on YouTube, but it doesn't do anything. I'm just losing. I literally am losing because they drew patches and then had the luck of getting a better pirate than me. Strictly speaking. Nothing I do is gonna change that. I think I'm just dead. Okay, here. Where's the first time I queue a deck that would actually be fine against the fucking... Quest Hunter shit. Alright, hold on. Make me an Ombre, no warrior. I'm making my own warrior. I'm making a dead man's warrior, basically. Let me just grab a dead man's warrior and we'll start there. Wild. I There's a Dead Man's Hand Discord? Whoa, dude. The Wild Burn Shaman? I'm not interested in the Wild Burn Shaman. I like Standard Burn Shaman because it's a freeze deck. Wild Burn Shaman's not. I'm in a very weird situation. Right, you are. You're a mod for a guy that's literally a psychopath. Is texting asking if she can still pop my pimples. That's a very strange request. I'm not afraid here. Let's see how wide they go. Is there a good wild dragon deck? No. Hey, I could. From first to last, in a matter of hours.
Oblivion.
Jasper. She's not sorry. She told me herself.
Not phase me.
Secrets will uncover.
The odds of losing 17 times in a 4-1, 1-4? I don't know. Google it. Like 17 choose 4 or something. 4 choose 17. No. Clear this turn, might as well round. Didn't draw a battle rage this game, it really hurt me.
I will grant you oblivion.
I think I'm gonna get outvalued here. Goes here. I'm so dead, dude. What wasn't the command? Oh, hold on. We're back. it's a 0.7% chance. Nice. You're very lucky. It's a small chance and you did it. Is this someone to my friend? Do-do-do-ba-da-do. Alright, I'm gonna end stream now. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play a game off stream. Maybe Overwatch. Yeah. This is my last game. Last game we lost because we didn't get Battle Rage. It's a bit ambitious to just come to Wild and then just decide that I'm gonna play Dead Man's Hand. Deck with a lot of history and a lot of new ones. I think if you're good at it, you can play it in... Why is that ambitious? Because the deck has a lot of new ones. And I don't have any of the new, like, understanding of that nuance, because I'm not a Wild player. Equip the Ankar over my Outrider's Axe here. By the nuance? Well, as you can see, it's not an easy deck to play. Like, look what's happened this game, for example. Yeah, I'm gonna play this. I don't have enough fucking mana. I'm dead. To draw it. 1 and 18. 18. Looks like it needs Brawl? It doesn't. It definitely doesn't. Not a Brawl deck. Ah, man. So tricky. Different version of the pirate deck real quick before I go off. I want to try this deck out. You'll notice that since playing decks that gain armor easily, I have not faced a single hunter. Not a one.
Yeah.
My draw sucked this game. Alright, good.